A lot of famous artists and writers and poets lived here. And this fountain, you know, you can hardly read what's on it because they scraped everything off during the French Revolution. Here's a castle. And you can stay in this castle. You can rent a room in this castle.